love how that weaves in there. There's my glove. Somebody hung it on a branch for me. Not that one. Expensive Angora mitten found. Thank you. Show that to my husband. I'm sure he'll say the raccoons did it. So that's what he told me about the peanut butter jar that I left, and the all that was left of the was the lid. And he told me that a raccoon could squeeze the jar so tight that the lid would pop off. I want to meet that raccoon. What do you guys think? Because part of Wisconsin I'm in, where there's no bears. Could be a cougar or a mountain lion, whatever. But I think they would have heard about it because that's big news. See lots of corn cobs, but squirrels like that. They run out in the cornfield and steal leftover corn cobs. Boy, it's getting cold. That's growing. It's really gray. It's supposed to snow. We'll see. Okay, that's it. It's cold. I'm out of here.